Nice, dude. Yeah. Is it a lot of work? Do you feel? Is it physical? What you do? You exhausted? I guess we're just fighting Milena. We kind of like ran our ass down here. There was definitely some other paths. We'll go check them, I guess, after we beat this boss. If we beat this boss. We're gonna be here for a while, probably. I don't even know how much souls I have on the ground right now. It probably doesn't matter, though. Let me know if sound is too quiet or too loud or whatever. I turn it down a little bit. Because I had it super loud when I was gaming last night. I don't know where I had it. Gotta write down the values where I have things. God, healing is like one of the hardest things to do in this game, I swear to God. That move definitely kills us every time. So far, I have not figured out a way to survive that. The work itself isn't that physical. Walking around in the heat and taking notes from someone you can barely hear, though. This, yeah, I can hear that. Yeah, chlorine and heat, I always hated that feeling. Like when you go into like an indoor pool, and it's like a really warm, like usually Florida, like anything south in America, it's always super warm chlorine. And you can smell that shit, and it's like just a weird, icky feeling, I don't know. I've never liked it. I don't mind swimming in a chlorine pool, but preferably an outdoor pool. Something that's nice about indoor pools is that they're pretty clean. Usually a little bit too clean, though. Stun her to my hitter, and not like that she heals every time she gets me one. We survived it. But I don't really know how I did. I rolled it towards her this time as much as possible. I think maybe that was. Doesn't matter. Oh, I'm just out of stamina. At noon. Damn. Evolution. Yeah, I mean, if it's constantly that weather, you get used to it. I feel like I would never get used to that, but you find ways to cope. I think the logic is like to not think about it, right? It's not like how it's supposed to be. If you don't think about it, you know, it's less noticeable or something like that. Mind game thing, but your blood thins and thickens too depending on where you live. Like when I lived in Buffalo, it was really cold, my blood was really thick, but I thought it was like super hot coming down south, and unfortunately it did get too hot for me. I got a little unbearable being super south, So I'm like in the north again right now. Fanning away, it was cool. Dude, stay down for like one more second, please. You get up so fast, I can't even do my thing. We're living better, but this is a two-phase fight. So I'm probably not getting any healing. Seamer helps a lot, true. When I thought we were gonna walk in and beat it, I didn't say that. I never thought that. I have to learn to fight. Gotta learn how to dodge her attacks. Just like the last boss, it's kind of like a... just learn. Over time, doing it over and over again, kind of dodge things. She's going down, but I'm not able to get like the free hits. Let's try the sword and board, see how that works. So I don't know if I found heavy armor or not. No, I'm wearing like... I think it's kind of close to the top. Alright, stamina is gonna be an issue in this, I think. I need to get rid of this. We don't do jump attacks as a sword and board anyway. I'm trying to get back on. Alright. I feel like this isn't gonna do enough damage. She's gonna heal everything I do. It's not enough damage. I feel like she's healing even though I'm blocking the attacks too. Alright, quickly decide on that. That's not happening. We're learning with this weapon. Thank you. There's gotta be a easy way to dodge that move somehow. That was our best attempt so far, though. I think it's PB. Sometimes it tracks really well, sometimes character won't track at all. Oh, that's a big deal. Lasting a little longer now. I'm just gotta figure out how to do a little bit more dodging and do more damage. Oh, almost used like all flasks. That's good. We're surviving longer. does heal when she when you the heals if you block it, you have to dodge. Or and maybe it's because my axe isn't 100% physical negation, but I mean, probably not. Lock makes a fool of history. I think there's only maybe two songs I know about them, right? They're the Ace of Spades guys, right? The Ace of Spades. The Ace of Spades. I never actually like looked them up and looked at their other stuff. Just know that song. I think I do know one other song, but I don't remember what it is. I gotta like find a way to hit this girl, I think. These jump attacks are not reliable enough. I like them, but they miss so much. The missing is like horrendous in this. Move. It's like she's definitely gonna hit you, definitely gonna life back. I don't know if you can completely avoid it. Oh nice. I think vinyls are cool. I can see why people like collect them and stuff. I pretty much like a full digital because of all my moving and stuff like that. It's just easier for me in my life to be pretty much completely digital. But I think having physical shit's cool. We have to figure this attack out. It's the only attack early now that like kind of murders me. True. I think you need light rolls, bro. I think I'm gonna have to strip. Try to keep the helmet. We'll try to put on like hands and feet, lower my hands and feet. 1.7, 1.4. God, it takes so much to get light roll in this game. Well, the whole point is to not take any hits, right? So, you kind of can't with this girl. So, I'm gonna try light rolling and see. There's also a talisman that extends my roll if I take more damage. That's the cost of that. But either way, we're taking more damage if we go light roll, but I'm trying to figure out how much we take. That wasn't that bad. My poise is definitely went down. Here we go. Well, that didn't seem to matter. But I didn't roll lucky at the correct time to begin with. I was still recovering from attacking her. She's stunning me more now when she hits me. I think that's more of what we lost than anything. Damage seems to be almost very similar, but I'm being stunned when she hits me. Which only some attacks of hers would do that, not all of them. I didn't want to jump, actually. Oh, here we go. I kept rolling away. I definitely have to roll through her when she comes dashing. But I think that was, I think it seemed like it would be better. I think when I see her go on the air too, I need to run away. I think that's the start, is to run away from her when she's in the air like that. I didn't run through her by the time I rolled away again. Yeah, so the start of this is run away from her. When she comes in, roll through her. Then I think it's roll backward. And then she dashes again and you roll through her. I think it's something like that. almost got it. Okay. Got to roll after the landing as well, I think. Damn! I thought she was gonna get stunned. That move is still, I thought I had it kind of figured out, but it doesn't seem to work, you know? I don't know. I think the light rolls are helping though. Maybe you unlock and just book it. Book it the other way, just run. does so much damage. Book, but if she hits you once, you can't run. I didn't expect it that early. Just really that attack, that one attack. By the time I notice she's doing it, it's like already too late for me. I'm trying to run. I don't know. stab, I guess we're gonna talk about. She has two attacks from that spot. And before she wasn't really doing the stab that much. I didn't realize she can do a stab there. So like an attempt or two. Usually she like swings up. Oof, that dash. I can't run at her anymore, because if she does that, if she reacts with that attack, I can't get out of it. I have to just dodge her and then wait for her to be open. I'll do it to start though. She doesn't do it. Thank you. button.
Stop running.
Yeah, you can't book all of it. You can book the first part of it. And I think that's how I live, but.
Oh, that fucking move, dude.
I forgot how to dodge it. Yeah, it doesn't matter what I use.
That move is just the only move. I just can't figure out how to dodge it.
damn kick, dude. Fucking kick.
Well, we've seen it a second time. Didn't learn anything really, though. Not living long enough to see. Tried side dodging this time to see if it would do anything different. I think it doesn't. It's not good to side dodge. I get bored of this watching them walk around until they do their move. I go in and then they do a move doesn't get her stunned, and I'm just fucked. Fake smile every time I do that.
the second one, you actually want to stay close to her.
I can do that every time. I'll be a happy man.
There's a lot going on in this phase too. Maybe it's not, I get close to her. I swear I saw her second slashes do like a circle around her. Not doing damage to anything close to her, but.
she like, if she's, if I'm right underneath her when she does that, I'm just fucked. I don't know how to do anything out of there. Of anything like a buff. I got both halves and make it a full heal potion. Oh, cut. Oh, the right item's like, hmm. She got like right over my head. I just couldn't time it. Thank you. Fuck.